Hello everybody, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are starting another match, and today we'll be playing Duel, and we'll be continuing. Let's try Duel. Okay. So, let's do 1v1. Yes. And today we will be playing Conflux, Ciele, and we will go for magic elementals. So I need to make sure I will double build them. That's one of the points. And use that power stack to do all the things. What was that? Okay. I have pixies there, that's somehow. I need to take all of these, but I guess I can do it with Didira. Down portal. Good. Didi, that's good as well. Mm-hmm. You keep it right. This is fine. Okay. Jim, this was a good map for us, right? Because next turn we would get the sawmill and gold mine and the ore pit. Ah, there are fishes. And I really dislike the layout now. Magic wheel is at the top. No scrolls, okay. Let's use immediately the restart. We need to get a little bit better position of the scrolls of the magic well. And I don't want to get fishes, right? Yeah, this is fine. German lawyer. Nice. Orc chieftains. Mm-hmm. Can take it, TP. Do we see the magic well? No. Mm-hmm. It's a DD. Okay. Then we TP here, okay. Mage guild. Kind of lucky that we have all these, our big one. I will take it because we need all the resources. Which are there? Okay. We need all of these, so let's go for that. Then we buy the airs, pixies, and we have to go take at least one dwelling. We need to take at least one dwelling week one, right? I will check this. Okay, scouting, that's actually really good. Mm-hmm. And I could even DD here. And let's try to build some timer, because we'll have to think more than usual while playing Duel, right? Because we need to look for the resources. Mm-hmm. I should be able to shoot it down, Ryan. Yep. You don't have Blast though. Again. Oh, well, no, let's not risk it, right? Mm-hmm. Nice. And we continue pushing, right? Okay. These, okay. Day 6. This is the first one, I guess. Okay, so we take it next day. Extra pile here for resources, that's good. There is the Naga Bank for some gold, there is another Naga Bank for the gold, okay. And here is Naga Bank as well, okay. I just need to get few. No, I can't do that. Let's just do this, get into the town. I need to do some fights for XP, right? I'm definitely not going Magic University, because there is just no way we can afford all of the things. Because now we need to build this town up. I will need a lot of resources to upgrade them. I'm happy that we have at least one dwelling liked, right? So, but it's good that we are scouting, so we should be able to find more soon. Interesting. Venluna. What do you mean, Venluna? You ask for Mother MKC. I delivered Mother. I will not buy, right? Because I don't have gold. And leave the command there at that video, and I will do the Luna. The more commands, the better for YouTube algorithm. Yes, should be fine. Let's take XP. Okay, so there is one more. That's good. Build Mage Guild, and I could build Citadel, right? Because why not? Mm-hmm. Okay, go slowly for them. I could take it, I could take this as well. That will be a little bit annoying, right, to deal. Oh, that's fine, I guess. Oh no, 1-6. Okay. Should be fine, right? Oh yeah, blessed now, okay. Good. Nope. Buying that. Can he brought this down? It's a lot of XP, and in worst case, I can just kite, right? So it will be even needed because this bless will be doing a lot of damage, right? Yeah, okay. Let me bless this guy. No, they will go up. Oh, they go back, okay. We still have to go for... Okay. Can we get like some magic? I'm staying here. Well, we have some stuff to do, I guess, here. I'm out of order. So I will jump here. There is the ore. Okay. So I will DD there next turn. Okay. Still no air there. Or earth. It's a little bit disappointing. So far, okay. Sure. This free XP. Yeah, I have to take a RF. Okay, so I could theoretically make it back. And I get some arches, really cool. Yeah, I guess next time we are just chilling in the town, get mana, right? We have three dwellings. We have already a lot of elementals as well. Income is what? 3.5k, okay, not much. No. Do we see more? They don't, right? And three more is not bad, I would say. Okay, let's go back. I will not buy magic energy, right? I need the resources. Okay, super Kim. Hello there. Could do this, take this, some gold. Level up earth magic. I'd like to go for this town though. But I would have to build mage there. It's a little bit annoying. I still have time, right? I could build market instead here. Okay, let's go for this town then. I should be able to reach, right? 1.7, yeah, easily. This is definitely the upgraded elementals, the magma elementals, right? Yeah, let's go here because maybe we'll see one more dwelling. Oh, there is the magic wall. Nice. Okay. Make myself fast. I still could build magical, right? Yeah, let's build magical. Let's build market here. Let's do this. This should be doable, right? Yeah, this blast should be fine. I can take the undead meat here. Then we can DD here, take this. We can do the stockpile no matter what this box will be, right? There's no way. Only small one. We could do small one though. We have the taupe here, but taupe will be a little bit dangerous because they'll focus them. They'll most likely focus them. So I need to have juicier target for them. Or it has to be a lot of them. Okay. This blast, this should be fine. Yep. Oh, worth to try. Mm-hmm, yes. go and grab the golden bow arm. So why not? I will kill one. Yeah. Oh, they will. But okay. That's annoying. The bar is good though. No, I can't fly over. Well, that's a small one. Can I do the small one? That's there. Six. Yeah. I would like to take some resources now, right? What's up I'm doing? Okay. Still okay-ish. You could like that mega bank. Lord, I mean, two of them, right? I wonder what AI did differently, right? It's funny. Okay, so we are staying here because we are getting this one, right? And this is like good addition as well. Oh, I can reach it. I will kill Naga Queen with this, so we have to be down. This guy can be here, here, here. Somebody is very depressed, right? Very sad. Okay. I'm not going for castle, right? I don't go for that. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Where's the library? It's day 7. Ding. Ding. Can we get like the air? I don't want to bite. To stay here, right? Oh, okay, I think I have to stay here because these boxes are amazing. Yeah, okay. So let's jump for the library. No, let's take the minus power for now. It says plus 6. I really would like to build this. And then we need to this here. Magical tool, yes. Then for a great I'm okay. Sink on it. Need only pressure resources. So we did it here, we take this. Hopefully we take the town at the same turn. If not then this would be enough, right? Oh, there is one more. Oh, that's a shame. So we have how many? We have 4 of them, right? Yeah. Okay. All 3-1. I still have air, by the way. It's like small issue. Depressed, you said. No. Yeah, we'll just take this box, and that's it. For fishes. Okay. Good. So I will need to upgrade the Stormies next turn, right? Oh, I should have been building stables, right? I forgot. Okay. So where we can get gold? Here. But they will kill all elementals, unfortunately, so I cannot do that, right? I just need a lot of gold. So I could go here, do this. And start building stables, right? Do we have FIFA? I'm missing Mercury's. Down to this. Castle. Big, please. Nice. Why you are here, by the way? Okay, even more mana. Wow. Okay. So I can go here, buy this. Can go back to stream. And I could upgrade Ryan. Let me go back here, make fast, okay. This challenge actually makes sense in this current meta. Yeah, it's interesting. Not gonna lie. Interesting. And I can buy so many units, right? And yeah, I can buy like 200 elementals. Okay. I guess I could go through this. Yeah, now I just need to take some fights to expert air. I can collect this and this in one turn. I go DD take. I just do. How many here? 4, okay. This is 10 more. Boozman, how are the things? Excellent, doing good. And what about you? How was your Monday? Yeah, let's just go up directly. I take this box and I should be able to blur break most of the things, right? Yeah. Now we have a lot of mana, so we can definitely push for the middle. And we'll see what we'll find on the way. Okay, so it's plus 14. 1 for 1. And if I will get these, this is minimum 10 of them. This one could be taken with the taupe, and I will be doing the taupe. Need some overtime to be in the green. It's All Saint Day work free day in Czech Republic? No, it's not. So yeah, I was working today. But luckily, as I'm, let's say, working with all other plants in Europe, they had holidays, right? So they were not in work, so I had a little bit less work because of that. Did you watch like share reaction when you firewalled? Yes, I did. I watched full, not full VOD, but these matches I watched. Because usually when I'm playing versus some streamer, I like to watch the opponent point of view. Because it made me better in terms of the gameplay, so like it's really worth. Okay. So let's see. Yes, I need to get some stats ourselves. Get this. And we are just chilling here. We pray, we take all these boxes, we look at expert air. Could even kill this. Yeah, why not? Okay. Definitely to be building the stables right soon. Yep. Rastan, thank you for your raid. Really appreciate it. Welcome, raiders. Hello, everybody. I hope you had a good stream today. We are currently doing the YouTube challenge, playing as Conflux with Ciele and going for double build of magic elementals. It's a blast, thanks. Good to hear, good to hear. Good to hear, Drasden. Hi, Timur. Hi, Aper. So our opponent is showing... Oh, okay, stats, unlike our stats, right? So we know definitely he's in desert somewhere. But we are building army, right? And I wouldn't now like 50k to buy all elementals which I could buy. So it's kind of funny. Let's do these two boxes. Then we go up for the town. And then I guess it would be time to go for the taupe. Get some gold, buy some elementals. One for one, collect this, that. Okay. So we have a solid plan. Let's see how we'll execute it. If he has enough taverns, he can see our strongest unit, right? Okay. Is this... yeah, sure. I should do it like this. Just the air time if I would need. Not bad damage. A second DD. Okay. So he could theoretically still be in the biome, right? Theoretically, yes. Okay, so let's go here. We chill, we get the mana and we go for the top, right? Thunder, thank you for follow. Welcome. Good evening to you. It's nice to have you here. They will go for Stormies, right? But it's fine. So I will just buy these guys, I guess. DD take. DD buy these. Anyone get any battle like 2.9 by any chance? I have no idea what do you mean. Guzman. If you are talking about Geo 2.90, I think that was cancelled by MKC. Am I right? Wow, I got kicked from test. Okay, so apparently I'm not part of the MKC test Discord. Oh. This 2.9 was this double template pack, right? In one. I would check it on Discord, but unfortunately I'm not part of that chat group, unfortunately. MKC, are you still here? MKC, did you cancel the test channel on your Discord, or... or I just got kicked out? Okay. I still have a V4 unfortunately, so we take this, and we go like this round. Let me take... so they will have minus 3 morale. Okay, it's tier 1. It's bad, we need gold. Ding, 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 ding. Okay, it's fine. Look at that. Triple kill. And I guess that's something. This hit. Offense is great. That's actually super good. I hear a lot of fishes apparently. Oops. I'm trying to map, I don't like Geo, but with history and so on, just for fun, but do you know how the AI use many heroes? Make one hero powerful? Or balance out the army and parties on all heroes? I don't know how it exactly is, but AI tends to create like strong heroes, so if you give them space to connect to one of each other, they will merge the armies and the artists. So the better would to do it in the way that they would not be able to meet. Why no Moner for magic elementals? Because this was the part of the challenge that I have to play Ciele. Okay, so we have to go to the desert, get some stats now, right? Yes. And hopefully, I still need to build the stables. Yeah, let's try to do that. This army is huge, huh? Incredible. I could upgrade these guys, right? Okay. Go here. Oh, Tome, Error, okay, nice. So, all what we needed. Duck, come to me. Yeah, this, after you'll get Expert Offense, they will do some good damage, right? Yes. Plus Q enter. Oh, okay. So I feel like I should go for this air tomb first. Next match versus Lexi? I don't know. He did not agree on anything else. So. Do they have shield? No. Okay, opponent is chilling in Biom, okay. So, I'm usually able to play versus Lexi only during the evening because I cannot play any other time. So, yeah. I cannot promise anything, and I keep forgetting to build the stables. Yeah, let's have it 4-1-4-1. Okay, we do 2, we get this, on the new week we collect these elementals. And get this, okay. How many markets do we have? Market, 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 no market, okay. I would need like Maxi, right? It would be best. I would not mind losing like all storm elementals, because they will most likely die in the fight to first chain, because our opponent will have definitely the speed advantage. Start the turn with these guys. Sure. Small one again. Okay, at least it's tier 2. It's funny how they are careful, right? We just needed gold, right? Tracks. Go here. We just needed gold, nothing else. Okay, so we collect this. We got fire tone, that's somehow that was garbage. Okay, so we get the stables, we get the army. We will start pushing towards our land drive because he will take mid this turn. Need to convince the fact that he will have most likely the AAs, right? Okay, so what we are buying, by the way, should buy water at least, right? Maybe earth, how many earth? I think I have gold just for these guys, right? Yeah, I have just gold for these guys. Yeah, because we'll be able to buy a lot of them. So we run down, go DD, take, go for stables, go for upgrade, go to the Inferno Town and push mid, okay. So we leave this. I will barely go for all the castle. Stables. Okay. That's quite a few of them. Go to Hellwind. Yeah, okay. So we are just running, I guess, right? Speed for we are a little bit slow. Yeah. Well, sometimes we have to do that. Okay, so I need to get some stats like SOJ, necklace, field, yeah. I need to equip the cursor, so let's equip the artist. Okay, What is the middle, by the way? Tower, okay. So he got mid, that's fine. Yeah, scouting, so you should be able to see something that would be worth to take. Like this, I guess. We just collect the libraries and stuff. Yeah, that's a lot of magic elementals. Yeah, the fat in there, so he can attack us. He will take this and this. I think it's okay, right? Yeah, it's okay. But I'm slowly bleeding the mana. And he will have a lot of mana, right? He will have like 500 mana. But he need to kill this somehow. Speed titans as well. Depends how many, right? If it's like 50, it's most likely Nagas. If it's like 70, that could be titans. This would be really nice to take. Fly, take, DD, DD. I don't have arrow, right? Yeah. Guess we skip this one. But I need to get a little bit better fighting stats, right? Yeah, that's a lot of... So he's defending, so I guess we chill. I think the fight for XP. To me, that expert offense. Just keep that minus. Okay, let's go. Ah, necklace. Better neck. Okay. Oh, we are starting turn. Okay, nice. So I can chain the archers, right? Yeah, okay. All right. Good titans. Okay. So his chain is killing completely these guys, but it's fine, right? 32. Are we countering his elemental summon? He'll be doing... No, we are not, right? We are doing 2.8k damage, so we are killing 110, okay. I need the ballista to break the wall, right? So I should probably block the gate with the magic elemental, unless he will go out. Yeah, let's block it. Okay. Nice. Could put force field on. It's actually fine. I need to kill this. This guy is killing this. Ask for protection from air. Protect these guys. These guys as well. Okay, let's do that.
Just higher all the damage, lol.
it's just a little bit painful that. Oh, he could go. Oh, yeah. It's only the minus. Oh, he went in. Okay, interesting. That's interesting. That doesn't make any sense. Oh, teleport, yeah. The moment I saw that he waited, okay. May not have air book. Theoretically, yes, right? That's interesting. You would have to be really unlucky not to have Airbook, right? Because he was here like for 5 or 6 days. Maybe he's without scouting. I need to save some mana for chains, right? For the elementals. These zealots are really annoying. That's fine. I should have lethal next turn, huh? Yeah, he does not have fire spells, okay. Let me, no, I will chain this guy, right? So I need to focus on this guy. But if he does not have air spells, let's just block this guy. Wait, I could bless. You could bless, yeah, because we'll be doing much more damage. I still need to save mana for potential air summon. Because now we'll be... Did I? Yeah, I saw that he cast a meteor shower, but okay, so now we even. Okay, good. GG. So I will be chaining these, so I need to get deal about with these and these, right? Okay. Okay. Yeah, he got just the stats, right? No air them. Okay. GG. The zealots were doing surprisingly the damage.